Glow Recipe once again in the Glow Recipe offices. So let's talk sheet masks. I'm sure you've seen them bursting off the shelves of your favorite makeup stores, such as Sephora, or even just in the pharmacy. But what you probably don't know about sheet masks is there's so many different types. As many different flavors as there are, there's twice as many different materials. So what is a sheet mask, you may be wondering? So basically these are 20-minute at-home facials that come in a nice little packet and are usually soaked in a bottle of serum that you can put on your face, and it's supposed to directly feed your skin with the nourishment and hydration you would need to feel refreshed almost immediately. Korean women have this great thing going where they don't just use cotton sheet masks or paper sheet masks that we find over here. They're way Whamisa is this really innovative, all organic skincare company straight from Korea that really puts a lot of love into their products. And they're totally making the next generation of sheet masks in that they've actually taken the mask itself, not just the serum it's drenched in, and have made it out of really skin-loving materials that feed your skin directly with the best nourishment it can find. So take the sea kelp mask, for example. So sea kelp, just to give you a little introduction, is an incredibly nourishing ingredient that I didn't even realize. I mean, I'm the biggest beach bum, and I'd kind of kick away seaweed and kelp when it was in the water near my feet. But sea kelp is actually fantastic for your skin. There are so many vitalizing antioxidants in it and vitamins that brighten your skin and really just feed it to hydrate it as intensely as possible. So this mask is not drenched in sea kelp. It's not, you know, a sea kelp lookalike. It is made of sea kelp. That's right. It is sea kelp straight from Jeju Island. Basically, what we love about this sheet mask is that it's like an ocean facial. Imagine taking a dive through the ocean and getting every antioxidant and mineral and vitamin that you could possibly get and feeling as refreshed as if you just stepped out of the waves in a 20-minute at-home facial that looks awesome too. And what I love about this mask too is it smells like the ocean. It literally smells like you're taking a dive into the sea for a refreshing facial. So not only do these masks look and feel amazing, but they're actually clinically tested too for 72-hour hydration and have been proven to have anti-aging benefits. Oops. That really give you this bright and young, happy, healthy look.
Thank you guys so much for watching with me, and stay tuned next week for our part 2 of the sheet mask special featuring the Whamisa Hydrogel Sheet Mask.